Okay, here's what the bike sounds like with the stock exhaust.